Hi, sweetie. Taylor. Oh, that's it. Cry on camera.
She's a little upset.
Well, say I don't like my diaper changed.
I'll get this for when she's big, okay?
She doesn't like having her clothes off.
This is for her.
Sit down, Pickle. Yeah. Wait, think about that baby bee.
Cute.
He just had a bath.
I know.
Okay,
come
over here and sit down.
Oh, well, let me put on my jacket.
Because she needs to eat here in a second. Let me feed her because she's got a hole on her chin cake. Hold her head, Garrett. Can you hold her head? There you go.
Yeah, look, Garrett. Oh.
Can I hold her?
Well, let me feed her, and after I feed her, you can hold her, okay?
Okay.
Nah, you better get her.
No, Dylan. Here, we'll go sit
Thanks,
over here.
Thanks, Dylan.
It's all right.
I'm not cutting his hair off. I will cut it. I will keep it shoulder length.
That one needs a haircut.
Yes, he needs a haircut.
I like his last one. This guy.
Which is?
The frazzled.
Raw, did you bring that picture of you when you were a baby?
This thing gets light and dark.
Yeah, it has to adjust to the light in the room. Adjust to the light, depending on where you're focusing it.
Did you see Santa Claus the other day?
Say no, we haven't got to see Santa yet. That's
yes,
something
you did.
They
both did.
Did
they sit on the lap?
I thought it was a bomb.
Yeah, well, I know they're not Christmas ornaments.
I thought it was a bomb.
Hey, look! Hands off! One more time.
And there's not going to be Christmas.
Let's help him.
Pass this around.
Huh?
Pass this around.
I'll pass it around here.
No, later. Go give it to Grandma. Thank you. Oh. It's Grandma. Okay. Get this off.
Hey, let Dylan
talk. Let Dylan do it.
Can I help him, please?
Let Dylan do it.
Can I help him?
See?
He's got to learn.
There.
Push this button. Thank you.
makes the answer. I want to meet my kids by that age.
Don't. No. This is your friend.
Cousin.
Like your cousin.
Since she's big into relationships.
Yeah.
I think somebody needs a nap.
You taking the basketball court for a train ride?
Jackie gets off earlier than I thought.
Well, wait, let's cook her up. Put her right instead of cook her up. See what she tastes like.
Valley's got more meat than Kathy.
I knew he was going to start
on
you.
Start this.
What's Kathy going to make? Turkey?
That's not beef buffalo.
Good people are so bad for him. Here we go now.
the river if I can get it. Tracks.
Yeah.
Cindy.
Got Aunt Cindy, too.
Tell John Allen. Wish him a Merry Christmas.
Oh,
you're
mine.
No, put it down.
Bianca. Bianca. Bianca, wish him a Merry Christmas. And a happy what?
In that box. Don't tear it open. What? Why don't you put them back in the box so they don't get broken, Bee?
Sure.
Garrett, look, you got a fishing rod. Look at your little fish thing.
What's in here?
Oh. Open it up. A movie. Who's that about?
Yeah. Dominoes.
Dominoes.
He melted dominoes.
Yeah.
I
don't know. What'd you get, Bub?
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse book?
I have a movie.
Yeah, why don't you look inside yours, Bee? That's your fishing pole for the bathtub, so you can fish for baby fishies in the bathtub.
Ooh. Yeah.
No, those are daddy's. That's daddy's.
Yeah.
What'd you get, Bee? Jesus' birth. Yeah, I see, Pumpkin. Yeah. A jump rope.
That's always a wonderful Christmas. Yeah, I got a Rudolph.
Yeah, you got a Rudolph. What else is in your stocking, Cricket?
What else is my stocking,
too? Mm-hmm. Hair Bob. Sunglasses. Yeah. Dylan got trucks.
Necklace and hair bob.
Yeah. You got what? Dinosaurs. You sure? Did you go all the way down?
Yeah, my eagle. Eagle.
What'd you get, Garrett? Trucks?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you like your Santa Claus Christmas?
Are we going to get more?
But later, when you get dressed and eat your breakfast and that, Daddy gets up. How's your tummy, Garrett?
Got a sore throat?
Yeah. We found out she's allergic to Keflex now.
To what?
Keflex.
Hi.
Bright cherry red and itchy.
Hi. Garden and vinegar water.
Yeah.
What was that?
Salt and pepper and vinegar. That was clear.
Once I knew the sore throat.
Exposure. All the pain now.
An ISIN level of protection.
Huh?
How does it taste?
It had to go level A.
Well, it tastes like salt and pepper and vinegar. Well, you dilute it. You don't use it full strength there. Run, run, run.
Hey, pretty girl.
Oh.
Oh, how nice. Santa Claus.
Looks like a dollhouse for Bianca.
Yeah.
Garrett, did you
hey,
get
Garrett.
A truck?
Garrett,
well,
over
show
here.
Him, show him not what.
Where's the daddy at?
Oh.
On the back
Hi,
front
man.
Porch.
Here.
Oh, my God.
Around the back. Around the back.
You got lead in your pants, boy.
Oh.
This
or
here.
You hate to steal it from your grandpa.
I'm sorry if I'm in the way.
I'm gonna take him so he can see his present.
Oh.
Hey, Dell. Look, I know. There's grandpa. Look.
Still the blocks on the floor, Randall.
What's in here?
Furniture.
Watch
her.
Watch
so you
here,
put
Garrett.
The furniture in there.
Where's Garrett?
Here, look. Look
turn
at
around.
Turn it around. Thank you.
What is that, B? Oh, boy.
I finally caught him so big.
Oh.
All right.
We did some nifty stuff there, Garrett.
Now he won't always be in her dollhouse. Said now he won't always be in her dollhouse. He is always in her dollhouse.
Because he didn't have anything to play with.
Well, not like that.
Yeah.
Now he has his own. Garrett, go sit down, honey.
We'll get you one.
Scissors somewhere there.
You need help to open it?
Want
Grandpa help you?
Okay. Take it out.
I'm going to hear something for Dylan. Well, you want to help him?
Thank you.
We're Pickle.
Lighting, if you remember that one.
See?
On that little black thing that Rob brought home.
He's got a hang of the hat like his mom. Where's your phone, Garrett?
What is it?
It's a thing for moving parts.
Paper.
This is from
us.
All their stuff got returned.
Okay, right here.
Yeah,
oh,
that's
take it to
your
Grandpa.
Mother, Dad.
Take it to Grandpa.
Thank you, Mother. Daddy.
Oh, you're
well,
welcome.
That was sweet.
Oh, a paper sack.
I have to do something. You'll understand when you see it.
Oh, yeah. It's not always easy.
No.
Oops.
I couldn't find a box big enough.
Good stuff.
You got little seams. You can do the whole store.
Good thing your mother.
What is it?
Lunch box.
A teddy bear.
And it plays music, I think, if you squeeze it.
What did you get done with it?
Oh,
let me see, baby.
You squeeze it and it plays music. Squeeze it. I know. Squeeze the little prick. Right here. Here, wait a minute. Wait, look. Watch.
Have you ever been able to find anyone that candy cane?